Hey, it's Trip.
Probably shouldn't be seeing that since it's copyrighted. Is the game broken? Is the game broken? No!
Where are the new wine glasses? Oh, he's here.
What? You said he's coming an hour from now.
No, he's supposed to be here now.
Trip.
Hi, it's so great to see you. It's been a while. How's it going?
All right.
No, here we are. Al. Hi, how are you? God, it's been a while.
Something, or just stand there holding me. go. I think the game's broken. Okay, Mr. No Answer. Let's try this again, shall we? Yeah, probably should turn that off. That's copyrighted. Yeah, I watch a lot of South Park.
Hey, it's Trip.
Don't care. I don't know how to put this in full screen mode. Any of you guys know, let me know in the comments below.
Where are the new wine glasses?
What for?
Oh, he's here.
What? You said he's coming an hour from now.
No, he's right on time.
Trip.
Ed.
Hi, it's so great to see you. It's been a while. How's it going?
Melon.
No, here we are.
Ed.
Hi, how are you? Oh, it's so nice to see you. It feels like it's been forever. Oh, we're good. We're good. Yes. Well, come on in. Make yourself at home.
Magic eight balls. Should I kiss Grace? Should I kiss Trip? Perhaps soon. Should I kiss Grace? Sure thing.
Oh, that plastic ball is Trip's little security blanket he keeps by the bar. Yes, let's. Mwah. Ed, you're so sweet.
Taking this magic eight ball with me. Should I kiss Grace again? Could be. I think I broke him. They're broken. They're broken.
Ed, that's it. You've got to leave.
Wow, it took you that long to say that sentence. What a world record. Did they even test this before it was released? Well, don't try kissing them. It only breaks the game. I tried.
Hey, it's Trip. It's, wow. It's been a while since we all, why don't you come over tonight? Grace and I, we'd love to see you. Yeah, so just, stop by tonight, around 8 or so. It'll be great. All right, so, great. Hope to see you then.
That's what I think of when I hear the name Amy.
Sure, when are you going to get rid of this?
Oh, she's here.
What? You told me it'd be an hour from now.
No, she's right on time.
God, Trip.
Open up, this is the police. Open up. This is the police. Open up. Fuck you.
Amy! Hey, it's been too long. How are you doing? You look great.
No, here we are. Amy. Hi, how are you? God, it's been a while.
You ate too much McDonald's.
Oh.
And ignoring everything I say, or you're probably taking that as a compliment.
By the way, you look fabulous.
You look fat.
Well, come on in, make yourself...
you're broken. God, it's like you're having a seizure. Come on, say something already. It takes you forever to move. It's like you're frozen solid. Guys are taking forever. I'm dying of old age. Ambulance. Old people.
She just... What?
I know it is possible to weird them out, and that you can be kicked out. I know if you can be kicked out for hugging. Maybe someone has tried it and it worked. But who knows?
Her.
Yeah, they have no idea what they're saying. It's like they're staring off into space. They're in their own little world. A world that I do not want to be in. Apparently, they don't like Satanists.
You know what? Amy, that's it. You need to leave.
They don't like Satanists. They're Christian.
We'll be fine. You just have to go.
They believe in Christianity. Not that I'm racist. I'm a Christian myself. But still, respect people's opinions on the devil. If you say the word Satan at all, it's a guarantee they'll kick you out their house. That's a secret code word, in my opinion. I think they were raised as Christians and taught to be only Christian.
Hey,
where I'm hinting.
It's Trip. Geez, it's been a long time since we got together. But,
I don't care. Sing a song for you, and you're gonna show you a thing or two, and Bill's
Trip,
gonna show
you
a thing or two.
What? Oh, he's here.
What? You said he's coming an hour from now.
No, he's supposed to be here now.
Trip.
Satan.
Hey, it's been too long, man. How are you doing? You look great.
Yes, Trip, I love you. Ah, let's see, Grace. Trip go.
God, it's been a while. What? Oh, no, we're fine. This is perfect. It's so wonderful to see you.
Drugs.
Make yourself at home, I guess. Al, seeing you again makes me remember the wonderful times we all used to have.
Travis, is that...
Trips?
That's my mother. I can hear her loud voice.
Oh.
Oh, good, you hung up. I don't want to talk to her.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I have to tell you about our recent trip to Italy.
Trip, he doesn't want to hear.
Yeah, I'll tell you about it in a sec.
Jerks. Drinks. How do you feel?
Al.
God, it's like you're ignoring anything I'm saying.
You had me going there for a sec.
Trip, you are a I guess that broke the game. Broke the game. Okay, so I called one of them a fat ass, and then the game just gave up. Ugh.
Oh, he's here. What? You told me it'd be an hour from now.
No, he's right on time.
God, Trip.
I think the game... Yeah, this is definitely broken.
Hey!
God, it's been so long since we've seen you! How you doing, man?
I'll go get Grace.
No, here we are.
Stop looking at me, Tubby. Nobody calls me Tubby.
So come in, make yourself at home.
Grace,
no,
hello?
Please don't do that.
Who Who is this, Grace? Is that you?
Trip, here's the phone.
Excuse
oh,
me.
Oh, it's my dad. I can hear his voice.
Oh.
Oh, good. You hung up. I can call him back later or in a few days.
No,
I
wanted to say
we're
hello.
Entertaining a friend in our new apartment.
If you see, I'm going to literally just ram my fist with the computer. You in my personal space. Had enough of you people. You people are insane. I hope your marriage fails miserably. This game's weird. Don't download it.